and good balance scoring early on. Boston hasn't scored in 4.5 minutes, and that drought ends as Kemba Walker hits a much needed three for the Celtics.